Freedom comes to those who fight, not to those who cry. But the more you cry, is the more your people continue to die. So rise, defend your right. Why the price of education is so high? Can't you see the tribalism? Listen, see, I would like to communicate about the things that we have to eliminate. The ignorance and poverty to eradicate. All these ghetto youths need to educate. Yo, don't you try to politicize. Don't say Bobby Wine in politicize. Just sensitize me, sensitize. But I know my people must realize the most important thing that truly matter begins in your mindset. To free the top people, they must educate. But education is expensive to get. I don't know why the corruption is so high. Why the price of electricity is so high. Why the price of education is so high. Oh my, it's a pleasure to be here. Most of African music is inspired by Jamaican music, but allow me to take a walk with you through the dancehall of Africa, right? Yeah. Give me some African dancehall vibe.
Yeah, man.
All right.
Great Bobby Wine.
Are you feeling? To arrest me and shoot my driver, and they arrest me and beat me and put me in military detention. Why? Because I speak the truth. They think they can intimidate me. They forget I was born in the ghetto. I grew up in the ghetto. I suffered in the ghetto. I died in the ghetto, and I resurrected from the ghetto. So hear me say to them, hear me out. We are bad man, we don't fear intimidation. That's why we still top of the nation. From Dangala Kamocha, where we come from. This is another one. This is me, yes, Bad Bobby One. The highest bad budget gangster. Yes, indeed, I'm Bad Bobby One. I'm the multi-million bad man. Listen, big size, take big lies. I live the dream where them just fantasize. Open your eyes, better realize. This is the time for the new generation. They talk about military might. We talk about musical might. They talk about gunship might. We talk about lyrical might. Hey! Why them think them mad? We are better than them by far. Them think them mad. We are madder than them by far. Them think them bad. We are better than them by far. Udo! Alright. Alright. Enough of that. Enough of that. You see, all along when I was a young boy, I used to watch Jamaican videos. Sting, Sunsplash, but most importantly, Rebel Salute. And I used to watch the artist. Jamon said, it's a dream come true for me to be here. And I want to dedicate this show to the millions watching in Africa live. I'm in Jamaica right now. Zin! But right now, since I'm in Jamaica, I want to DJ in my African style, but on a Jamaican rhythm. All right. So there's this rhythm, I don't know its name, but it goes so. What is the name of that? Yo! Let me see everybody on in the air. If you have a phone, let me see the light for Africa. If you have a phone, let me see the light for Africa. If you have a handkerchief, let me see some. Everybody wave. Wave up in the air, ladies. All man and all woman, them today. Rebel Salute. Let me reintroduce myself to you. Right. I am this bad man from Africa. Everything we may do is all Africa. And I'm straight up made in
Africa.
So on a better no I'm bunny. I am this bad man from
Africa.
Everything we may do. Pull up. Alright, pull up. Big up to Honorable for the invitation. I'll do my last song. It's called We Are Fighting for Freedom. This is a message to the government expressing what exactly is on the people's mind. Wakoye vinyigiri zomula mugwafe Kutumala kede mbeli yafe Uganda yetambula ena mavika Tutuse no kuteta mikwanga yafe Molipa mtu nyigiri zanyo na mwe Kalite tukanye malwa na musiko Najepo mana kwe kwa sanga kata nazaliwa Katina ye ya zalandada I say we are fighting for freedom. Let me hear Jamaica sing along. We are fighting for freedom. Yaga 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 yo. I say pull up and come from town. Pull up and come from town. Yeah man, respect to the most honorable Prime Minister of Jamaica. Respect to the most honorable Prime Minister of Barbados. Respect to the Nigerian High Commissioner, it's such an honor to perform before you. Give me that tune from Top Man. Africa, freedom!
Yaga, 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 yaga.
This is my African song. Uganda etambula eda mabeka Mutu seno kukweta miempanga liafe Mulimba mutu nyigiriza nyona mwe Kalete tuganye mwa na musiko Na yegwa mwana kwe wasanga katana zaiwa Katina ya gala mdana Binomo chenga mbire muze ya mtu kako Saba neba seiva neba mugambeko Ene songa jamu nyocha leme teko katike Ask me, Babalanya Katima, the Bokakona, Mokola, Yavali, but a mamba go to Tony Yapeja Kuda. What is it on the day? I say, we are fighting for freedom. Jamaica, sing with Africa, we are fighting for freedom. We are fighting for freedom. We are fighting for freedom. Rastafa, sing along, along, along. We are fighting for freedom.
Listen, we are living in a time similar to the one of slave trade. This oppression is worse than apartheid. The gun is the master and the city's enslaved. The ball of Africa is bleeding. Question, what was the purpose of the liberation when we can't have a peaceful transition? What is the purpose of the constitution when the government disrespect the constitution? Where is my freedom of expression when you charge me because of my expression? See what you're doing to our nation. What are you teaching the future generation? See our leaders become misleaders, and see our mentors become commentors. Freedom fighters become dictators.
I say we are fighting for freedom.